the dean you need. I am the dean you love. Please come back to me. I am the dean you know. I am the dean you need. I am the dean you love. Please come back to me.
Play ball, man. Don't
pay attention to me because
I'm talking trash. You ready? Let's go. Oh.
Look at that. All right, I'm gonna end this right here. Right here. Oh,
he finished it. Look at that.
You all right?
Yo, what's up with that, man?
It's all good. Calm down.
What's up with that, man? Dude, stop hitting me. Don't push me, man.
Let it go.
That's right.
No.
Sit down.
ما مولاي صلي وسلم دائما ابدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم. ما مولاي صلي وسلم دائما ابدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم.
When about the time he stepped from his house and there was trash at the door, calmly he gathered the trash that was scattered, but every day there was more. One day was missing, so he went to visit the neighbor he thought was ill. The neighbor amazed at the kindness displayed, despite all the trash he would spill. But what about the time he came to a town in hope of spreading this word? Sent the children to chase and to stone him till he's bleeding and hurt. But he was given the choice, this town be destroyed. But our prophet refused. He said, I hope for the children one day be given this guidance, the life they will choose.
He was a mercy to all of mankind. He was a mercy to all of mankind.
Saw a bird in distress, her young ones were taken away. He ordered the man to return all of them and taught not to treat them this way. But what about the time he was given some lamb by this lady one time? As he started to eat, he was warned that the meat the lady put poison inside. When they brought her to him, he asked her the truth. She admitted to what she had done, but despite her behavior, the prophet forgave her. His kindness would shine like the sun. So many stories, his justice, his mercy, his grace, we all can see. At the conquest of Mecca, the folks who had fought, and he said, you all be free.
He was a mercy to all of mankind. He was a mercy.
Stuff about my prophet, they see our numbers rising, so they make him a target. Agitate the Muslims, get money in their pocket. We just work to spread the truth and make sure people got it. Like how we treated neighbors with all the love and care, examples that he gave us to be honest and fair. How to be forgiving, respecting every faith, giving rights to the women at war, how to behave. The women and the children and every innocent should be protected no matter how oppressed we get. So we know they're saying stuff about the prophet that ain't true. They did that at the prophet's time, so this ain't nothing new. Did he worry what the people said after he passed? Or was he more concerned about us doing what he asked? Do our deeds tell the story of the man he was? A mercy to mankind, let's show the world his love.
He was a mercy to all of mankind. He was a mercy.
الخلق كلي.
Allah is a mercy to all of mankind.
He was a mercy to all of mankind.
Rahmatan, Rahmatan,
Rahmatan.